Hi. So our office is trying a new strategy to get folks back in the office. And so I go in a couple of days a week. To be honest, I've actually really enjoyed the work from home lifestyle. I mean, no commute and I can shower whenever I want. I mean, it's the little things, right? There has been one difference though that, to be honest, kind of snuck up on me. So I figured I'd take you on a day in the life so you could see what I mean. So come along. Emails? Ugh. Well, I might as well answer them now. Maybe I will try to end the day early to make up for it. Ah, that's Rachel, my manager. She is about to ask if I can move our call to 8 a.m.
Hi, so sorry to bother you so early. It's my in-the-office day today, and I've got to drop the kids off at daycare.
I totally get it, and I understand that she needs these early calls. She's juggling getting her kids into school, after all. But sometimes it feels like I'm accommodating everyone else's schedules, though, which I admit can be a bit annoying.
Say about 8 o'clock-ish?
Sure. Yep, I'll put it on the agenda. 8 a.m. See you there. Bye! Well, looks like that whole ending early today will have to wait for tomorrow. Oh, wait, no, I guess not, because I'll be in the office, and we're meant to have a social happy hour after work, so I guess I should stay anyways. Ugh, I guess I should answer. I really should get better, though, at keeping boundaries and out of work hours. Let me just hit send really quick on this email and okay. So, there you have it. I mean, the funny thing is, working from home, I've really found a rhythm where I'm very productive. Maybe sometimes almost too productive. I do worry about the blurring lines between when I'm on work and when I'm off work, but I don't know if it's really worth mentioning. Oh. Gotta go. I've gotta set an early alarm for tomorrow to beat the traffic into the office. See ya.